Today I'm going to show you how to work with metal insert.